Hello and welcome to the week 2 recap. Team Davenport beat J-Con and Young AV by a lot. Things aren't looking good for me. Seattle Chris and Bond moved to 1-1 with their loss to Tanny after something happened with the scoring on Le'Veon Bell. I missed it, but sorry Chris and Bond. Town Business moves up to 2-0 after beating the Grind. What happened to Christian McCaffrey? And the legend of Wu-Tang secures his first win of the season. That came earlier than your usual first win, David, so nice work. Team Marami drops to 1-1, David moves up to 1-1. This one's for the kids, gets their first win. Way to go, Mike. Beating the Wanton Super Scrubs. Sorry, Omar. DC Universe scored the most points this week. Patrick Mahomes looks like he was worth the reach. And beat Lisa, who struggled this week, but not as much as I did, so I can't really say anything. After a long, maybe 2-3 minute consideration between the Legend of Wu-Tang and DC Universe, I have decided that this week's owner of the week is DC Universe. Congratulations, Dad, and maybe Mom, but mostly Dad, because Mom's not really gonna know any of the names that are coming up, for drafting Patrick Mahomes. Looks like it's paying off, at least so far. And for a nice tight end pickup in Mark Andrews, who's really put up big numbers, so however you thought of that, nice one, D-Money. Well, that does it for this week's recap. Don't forget to set your lineups. Thursday night football starts tonight, and I can't wait for the Jaguars and the Titans to start off the week.